I know it's in the shadows.
Yes, yeah, so I wouldn't mind having a look at that again, actually.
Yes.
Up goes Bruce. Doing well. Finding Irwin. Robson. Well, let's have a look at the incident. Did it hit Bruce on the chest, as the referee said? Way back in here. Suspicious, I think.
I think it was his upper arm, right, but he had to lean over to try and block the ball. He certainly made to play the ball. Now, whether it hit him in the lower part of the arm or not, it's debatable.
Venison gets it away. Robson. Phelan. Bruce. Putting long towards Hughes. Mark Wright with the header away. United try to get a momentum going that will yet save this day for them. Hughes, do they get a corner? They do. Conceded there by the Liverpool skipper Mark Wright. It'll be taken by Irwin. Bruce coming forward again. Came off for John Barnes. Bruce is in there with a header. Wright beat the ball in the air. Phelan playing it in again. Bruce again with a header. Hughes trying to get in there. Knocked away in the end by Burrows, but the flag had gone up. The whistle had gone. There's an infringement just on the edge of the six-yard area. And it'll be a free kick to Liverpool.
Well, Manchester United are piling everything into this, aren't they? But the ball just won't run for them. You know, they're not getting a free kick out of it at all. Mark Hughes there scuffing at that one. And I think it was McLean who's probably gone offside.
Stays this way, remember. Leeds United become the champions of 1992, the Barclays League. Indeed, if Manchester United get a draw, mathematically they aren't quite there, Leeds, but in every other sense they are. Manchester United leading two goals here now. A goal down, Ian Rush after 11 minutes. Liverpool with a free kick. Mulvey playing it through for Barnes. Walters, Venison, and Robson getting it back to Schmeichel. Ince, Robson again, oh, Thomas, the flag is up though, the flag is waving furiously on this side, and the referee has spotted it at last. Robson's taken a knock on the back of the head. Just wind the memory back. I think it was Ince who made the mistake, wasn't it, Saint?
Ince made a mistake, but there was a Liverpool player in an offside position. I think he said that Thomas was on his way back. But Schmeichel again making the save with his feet. I mean, this big fella has kept Liverpool out this afternoon, apart from the rush goal. He's made three great saves.
Manchester United's free kick. Towards Giggs. It was good control by Ryan Giggs. And his ball goes straight to Thomas, knocked back by Houghton, and then into touch. Irwin with it. It's Phelan. Kanchelskis, Phelan again, stopped by Mulvey, Finneson, a foul on Barnes by Kanchelskis, ball behind, Thomas picks it up, gets Saunders away again, Donaghy with him, good defending again by Mal Donaghy, but a throw once more to Liverpool.
Even when Saunders gets the ball and he is offside, Brian, he's still not sticking the ball in the net, is he? That was a lovely ball there, but again by John Barnes, and I was waiting to see it just as straight offside there. Yeah, but I mean, you'd expect them to put that in the net.
I was drawing breath too for a Barnes, something extravagant from John Barnes there, a long curling shot at goal somehow.
Phelan, Kanchelskis, Liverpool's throw. Just going live to New Zealand, to Malaysia, Israel, Turkey, South Africa, Thailand, France, Holland and Australia. Greetings to all of you from around the world, from Anfield. Liverpool leading here by 1-0. Bruce. Robson. Cut out by Thomas. Lovely bit of play here by Michael Thomas. Wait for Irwin again. Hughes waiting in the middle. Kanchelskis coming in quick on the far post. And went in a little too close, in fact. And Hooper gathered the ball well above his head. Walters now for Liverpool. Just past the quarter of an hour mark of the second half. Just under half an hour to go. Malby.
I think Dennis Irwin injured himself there, Brian, when he crossed that ball in there. He stayed up the park a bit, and you can see he's feeling his groin.
Bruce, up to Hughes. Robson. And again, Robson. Robson, he's done so well this afternoon, you can't believe he's not fully fit. Likewise, Ince. Hughes, Robson again. Leg it sideways this time for Irwin. Knocked in quickly and it came off Hughes. It was not the cleverest of balls in for the front men to deal with. $38,669, the attendance here at Anfield this afternoon. Figure of Jan Molby. Irwin's header. Hughes. Could be something here for Manchester United. Giggs. Robson. In goes Phelan. Goal kick.
Well, the Manchester fans are certainly getting their money's worth as far as the effort from the team are concerned, because they're all piling in there. Everybody's giving 100%. There'll be no shirkers this afternoon.
Pushing Ryan Giggs into a more central position now, Saint, it seems, in this second half.
Yes, he's wanted in there, and in the centre forward position.
Foot and finding Michael Thomas with it. Kanchelskis. He's got some pace about it, this one. Kosk is just keeping the ball in play. Mulby very calmly finding Burrows with it. Back to Benison. And a throw to Manchester United. Minutes left. Stays this way in 25 minutes. Leeds United will be champions of the Barclays League for the first time since 1974. Maybe United, Manchester United that is, have still got something to say for themselves. Houghton here getting it back to goalkeeper Mike Hooper for Liverpool. United. Irwin. Hughes off and chasing. Came off right. It's letting it run and run well. He's got Robson inside him. Robson to McLaren. The back heel, it might go anywhere. In the end, just touched back to Hooper. Walters. Madison. Burrows. Giggs playing it through. Can Giggs get on the end of this? A good piece of refereeing actually, because he spotted that McLaren and Mulby were having a little set-to off the ball. Just quietly got them together while the game was going on, those two there, yeah, and sorted them out. Good work by Roger Gifford. Free kick to Liverpool.